Are you sure about this guy?
Positive. He's got the background and the skills to help you out.
Says here he got discharged from the police force.
It was a setup. He got framed.
And he got it sorted out?
It came with the price.
So he's got issues.
So do you.
Touche.
Trust me, Jason. He's good.
I'll judge that for myself when we find him. You got any leads?
One. I spotted him on a traffic cam heading into the West Down Inn. Something tells me he wasn't getting a room. Try checking the roof.
Got it, Oscar. I'll let you know how it goes.
Be sure you don't scare him off.
Well, Billy, you think this guy's gonna work out? Well, if Oscar says he's our guy, he's our guy. Let's go and get him. Pretty view. So,
what do you want?
Oh, cut to the chase kind of guy. No, oh hey, I'm Alex. Straightforward. I respect that. Alex Carter, former senior detective of Indigo City, followed in your father's footsteps to the T, I might add. Let go for some little misunderstanding?
I'm not interested in joining any criminal gangs.
Criminal? I'm offended. Well, I do have this. You could call me a thief. Huh. Very shiny. I like it. It's something I want to pick up. Oh, very nice. I just want to talk.
Just because I got cast aside does not mean I'm gonna join up with a criminal. You're lucky you don't care enough to toss your ass off this building.
Wow. Woo, talk about a bad first impression. Check your pocket. I figured, you know, late detective, you know, still wants to help people. You can come work for an investigative agency that I run. A little PI. Less red tape, and a little more bang for your buck. Or, you can stay up here, contemplate the physicalities of becoming a human pancake, or you can come with me, do something great, and maybe do something she would have wanted. Your choice.
Wait. What agency?
Clear.
Don't you need a warrant before you kick a door in?
Yeah, I got my boot. Well, do your thing, buddy.
You know, why am I always the one that does all the invest...
Wow. Hey. I do my part. I just prefer the more physical aspects of this job.
Physical, huh? As in kicking a fucking door?
And kicking the bad guy's ass. Don't forget about that. Sheesh. Act like I don't do anything around here.
Run me through what happened again.
Oscar got a report. Some lady got murdered. She was last seen with a known drug dealer, and the cops busted her with some cocaine, and not just any cocaine. I'm talking the good stuff. The shit you get from Colombia.
Any idea why a chick had it?
She claims she didn't know, actually. The police let her go because they couldn't find any evidence that she was a user. So, they kind of just let her go and doing what they call a walking decoy.
And we think whoever used her didn't want to be identified if it came to it.
Bingo! Oh, what'd you bring me? Ho-ho! Jackpot! We got spoons, syringes, and lighters, and oh! Drugs. Lots of drugs.
Yeah, it seems our lady friend is more of a user than she claimed.
Lame. I was hoping for more excitement.
Next time, buddy.
Well, let's meet up with Billy at the bar.
Why? So he can kick your ass at pool again?
I don't know about kicking my ass, but I'm pretty sure he owes me $1,000 over about 100 different pool games. So,
yeah, I've seen you guys play pool, and I'm pretty sure you owe him $1,000.
It's in the details. Minor details. Hey, at least I'm man enough to gamble. I think someone's very interested in what we're doing.
Huh. What do you want to do about it?
Will you just
shut the hell up?
Hey!
Hey, listen. You're gonna tell us everything we wanna know, right here and right now. Now, what do you know about the dead lady with all the cocaine? Huh? Why were you hiding outside her house?
Red cocaine?
What was that?
Red's cocaine?
It's the cocaine issue, right?
Yeah, the Red's, it could be a person.
Aw, shit, man. I done said too much. I gotta get out of here.
Shh. Shut up.
So Red's a person.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Yeah, you're gonna tell us who Red is.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. Hey, I ain't even done nothing wrong, man. I'm gonna get a lawyer. Oh, shit. Alright. You see, Red's a big gang lord, and yeah, that's a lot of fucking guns, so I'm out.
Spill it, street rat. What do you know?
He's got a beard. He's an asshole. And he runs Indigo City as the leader of the Maroons.
Red? Indigo City? Maroons? Who comes up with all these colorful names? I've heard worse, but...
What's Red stand for?
Man, he'll kill me if he finds out I've been talking to you.
What does Red stand for?
Red means dead, man. Red means dead.